Hello.
Hello, teacher.
I would like to say hello, everyone. How are you, my dear student?
Fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, thank you. Okay. I am Miss Rawda Mrer from Aisha Bint Uthman School. We are here in the Syrian Educational Platform. First of all, I'd like you also, my dear students, to introduce yourself.
My name is Fatima Okaili.
Okay.
My name is Dua Al-Shara.
My name is Maryam Al-Awad.
My name is Lynn Qalih.
My name is Batul Al-Khatib.
My name is Aya Al-Aqla.
You are welcome, all of you. You are welcome. Okay. First of all, I'd like to begin my lesson with a revision for a brief lesson and making questions. I'd like to ask you some questions and see how you can answer, okay?
Okay.
Okay, what are we doing now? Yes, what are we doing now?
We are studying English.
Okay.
We are listening to teacher.
Okay.
We are learning English.
We are reading English.
Very good, yes.
We are learning English.
Yes,
Fatima. We are studying English.
Okay, good. That's now. That's the present continuous. I'd like to ask you, what were we doing yesterday? Or what were you doing yesterday?
I was watching a film.
Yes, what were you doing yesterday? For example, at 5 o'clock, yes?
I was playing basketball.
Uh-huh. She was playing basketball. Okay.
I was playing video games.
I was studying Arabic.
Okay.
I was doing my homework.
Okay, you are good. Now, how many languages do you speak? How many languages can you speak? How many languages can you speak?
I can speak three languages, Arabic, English, and French.
Okay, fine. Dua, how many languages? Can you answer yes, please?
I can speak English and Arabic.
English and Arabic, okay. Fine. Another question in the simple past. Pay attention. Where did you go on holiday? Where did you go on holiday? Yes.
I went to Aleppo.
She went to Aleppo. Where did you go?
I went to Latakia.
She went to Latakia. Where did you go?
I went to Homs.
To Homs. Okay, Dua.
I went to Souq Al-Hamadiya.
Okay, Maryam.
I went to Bark.
Yes.
I went to Tartus.
She went to Tartus. Okay. Do you want to Latakia?
Yes.
Who did you go with?
I went with my family.
You went with, how did you go there?
I went by train.
By train. Uh-huh. What was the weather like?
It was very hot and sunny.
Okay. Now I'd like to ask you, what is your favorite subject? Really, I want your answer. Yes. What is your favorite subject? Yes, Lynn.
My favorite subject is Arabic.
Arabic, yes.
My favorite subject is English. In English.
Is English, okay, okay, don't worry. What is your favorite subject?
My favorite is French.
My favorite subject?
My favorite subject in English.
Okay, okay. What is your favorite food? What is your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza.
Yes.
My favorite food is chicken.
Aya.
My favorite food is barbecue.
Okay, good, good. You are all fine. Now, I'd like you to make questions with yourselves. Ask yourself some questions. We have divided you, or I have divided you into two groups. Yes, Fatima with Aya, Dua with Batul, and Maryam with Lee. Okay, let's begin, Fatima.
Hello.
Hello.
My name is Fatima.
My name is Aya.
How old are you?
I am 14 years old. And you?
I am 14 years old.
Where do you live?
I live in Damascus. How many brothers and sisters have you got?
I've got one brother and two sisters. What is your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is basketball. What is your favorite food?
My favorite food is barbecue.
Have you ever seen a crocodile?
No, I have never seen a crocodile.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Okay, Dua.
Hello.
Hello.
Where do you live?
I live in Damascus. What's your name?
My name is Dua. What's your name?
My name is Batul.
How old are you?
I am 14 years old.
How many brothers and sisters have you got?
How many brothers? We have said we have here countable.
Yeah. How many brothers and sisters have you got?
I have got one brother and one sister. What are you doing now?
I am studying English.
What is your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is basketball.
What were you doing yesterday at 7 o'clock?
I was watching TV.
Thank
okay.
you.
Okay, thank fine, you. Fine.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Lynn. And you?
My name is Maryam.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I am fine.
Where do you live?
I live in Damascus. How old are you?
I am 40 years old. And you?
I am 14 years. What's your favorite sport?
What is your favorite sport? My favorite sport at basketball. What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza. How many brothers and sister have you got?
I have got two sisters and one brother. And you?
Two sisters and one brother.
And you?
I have got two brothers and no sister.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Okay. Thank you. All my dear students, you are all good. You are all good. Thank you. Let's begin our lesson today. Before I begin, I want to give you an introduction about my lesson. Our subject today is really important. It is an important issue, not just here in Syria, but I think in all around the world. It's an important issue. I want you to watch this video. First of all, I want you to watch this video, the first video, and you will. Okay. Tell me the general idea of the video. Okay.
Kieran started playing games when he was 7 years old. He did it with his friends at first, but they usually got bored and wanted to do something else. Kieran never got bored. By the time he was 13, he was playing every night after school.
I've got Xbox, PlayStation, Nintendo, PSP, pretty much everything really. And now I can play online, which means I can play against anyone in the world and beat them too.
His mum and dad noticed the time he was spending in his room.
Why don't you give the computer a miss today, eh? Maybe you can let me fix the car and we can go watch the football.
I've got to get to the next level.
When he was online, no one nagged him or told him what to do. He was one of the highest ranked players in the top 200. Every day he was challenged to games and he never turned anyone down. He was so busy getting better and better that some nights he didn't have time to go to bed. He even stopped washing or cleaning his teeth. It couldn't go on.
That's it, son. I'm taking the computer away.
No, you can't.
You're on it 13 hours a day.
I'll cut down. I promise.
You've said that before.
I mean it this time. Please, I'll do anything. Just don't take away my computer.
All right, son. One more chance.
But Kieran didn't stop himself. He would fall asleep in class before rushing home to get online. Then he'd play and play long after his parents went to bed. By the time he was 15, he'd dropped out of school. But eventually, Kieran realized.
Okay, let's see another video. Just 1 minute or 2 minutes is the second video, is it? Okay, have you seen the videos?
Yes.
Okay, can you tell me what did you watch? Can you tell me what is the idea of this video? What did you watch? What did you see? Now, yes, who can tell me yes?
The boy likes video games so much.
The boy likes video games so much, yes.
It is about a boy playing video games so much.
Okay, very good.
The boy likes video games so much.
Likes. He likes. Okay.
The boy is very nervous.
The boy is very nervous. Have you seen it? Yes?
The boy doesn't listen to his father.
The boy?
Doesn't listen
to his father. Okay, he is so nervous. Yes.
The boy is...
Okay, don't worry.
The boy is can't give up playing.
Okay, the boy cannot or can't give up. Okay, good. Okay. Good, Lynn, you are fine. Fatima?
The boy is very violent and nervous.
Okay, now after we have watched the videos, can you guess, can you tell me what is maybe our topic is about today? Can you tell me what is the subject or what is the title, what we will talk about today? Can you tell me? Yes, Maria.
It's about video games addiction.
It's about video games addiction. Okay. Yes. This is the title of our subject today. Okay. Before I begin my topic today, I'd like to tell you our topic is really a problem, and video games is really a problem. Now, I would like you to tell me, do you know what the meaning of addiction?
Yeah.
Yes? Do you know what the meaning of addiction?
The need to take or do something.
The need to take or do something. Addict, what is the meaning of addict?
A person who is addicted to an activity, habit, or substance.
Okay. Before I begin today, I'd like to take or to know with you the major points of our lesson today. The basic point. First of all, to listen and read the article of video games addiction. To know the advantages. Pay attention. And disadvantages of video games. To learn new vocabularies and to answer the questions to find the meaning of some words. Okay?
Okay.
Now, I'd like you to watch the lesson. Okay, before we are watching the lesson, I'd like you to tell me or to read the basic words, the basic vocabulary. Okay, vocabulary.
Addiction, the need to take or do something.
Yes.
Addict, a person who is addicted to an activity, habit, or substance.
Yes.
Teenager, a person who is developing into adult.
Yes, Maria.
Skill, expertness.
Okay, thank you.
Separate, to touch or alone.
Yes.
Behavior, the way of behaving or do something.
Okay. You can begin. Continue.
Hooked, connected to, fond of.
Okay, thank you, my dear student.
Violent, physical force.
Okay, thank you.
Numbness, unable to feel, or the extreme cold, numbness, the force of hands.
The face of hands.
Yes. Professional and expert, a specialized person.
Thank you very much. Now, after we have read the most important vocabularies, I'd like you to read. I'd like you to listen to the video first. We have
many teenagers play video games from time to time. This activity can be entertaining as well as social. Friends can have an enjoyable time gathering around the game. Playing video games may have additional benefits such as promoting one's decision-making skills and improving one's general well-being. However, some game players may separate from reality and get addicted to playing the games.
You can tell who an addicted gamer is by observing his, her behavior. Look out for signs that the person didn't show before getting hooked to playing games, such as wasting school time in order to play, becoming distant from friends and family, lacking enough hours of sleep, and losing interest in other hobbies Addicts can even become violent if they are unable to play. Other signs include physical illness such as numbness in the hands and wrists, dryness in the eyes, headaches and change in weight. As soon as you notice signs of addiction on a relative or a friend, seek professional help to guide the person for proper treatment. When an expert talks to the game addict, he helps him to notice the addictive behavior, which may only be a reflection of hidden stress or anxiety. After identifying the reason for video game addiction, he can help the person to gain back self-control. You can also help by setting a time schedule for playing. Games are replacing gaming with another activity. Until a video game playing addict receives attention and emotional support, they won't be free.
Okay. Now you have listened to the topic very good.
Yes.
Okay. Now, I'd like you to read the first paragraph and give me the general, please read the first paragraph silently and give me the general idea of the first, just 2 to 3 minutes. Okay. Yes. Have you finished?
Yes, I have.
Okay. What is the general idea of our first paragraph? What is the basic point? Yes. Yes, Lynn.
Benefits of play video games.
Okay, benefits. What is the meaning of benefits? Yes.
Advantages.
Advantages. And this is a basic point. We have to talk about it. Advantages and disadvantages. Okay. What are the benefits? First, I would like to ask you, why do many teenagers play video games? Why do many teenagers play video games? First, do you like video games?
Yes.
Do you play video games?
Yes.
How many hours do you stay playing video games? How many hours? Yes, Dua.
I play games 2 hours.
2 hours, yes. How many hours? Yes, Batul.
I play 2 hours.
2 hours, okay.
I play 1 hour.
Okay, 1 hour. Do you stay at night playing video games?
No.
Okay, you are good. Let's see about our lesson today. Why do many teenagers play video games? Why? Yes. Batul.
This activity can be entertaining, as well as social.
Entertaining, that's fine.
Because enjoyable time gathering around the game.
Oh, it's enjoyable time gathering. Do you like to gather around the game, you with your brothers and sister, and play video games?
Yes.
It's something enjoyable.
Yes, me too.
I like also to play video games. Yes.
Because promoting one's decisions, decision making skills.
Okay, he can take a decision. Yes.
Because improving one's general well-being.
Okay. These are some advantages of playing video games. And I'd like to tell you something important. Is it good to play video games? Okay?
Okay.
But there are some, we have said the benefits. There are some disadvantages, some bad things that are related to playing video games. What do you think that these bad things? Why video game is, in some way, is it bad to play video game? Why? Why is it bad to play video game? Yes, Lynn?
Some of game players may separate from reality and get addicted to playing the games.
The boys or the addicts, when he plays video games, he is separated. What is the meaning of separated?
Detached or alone.
Detached, alone, isolated. the one or the addict who is playing video games, he likes to stay alone. He lives in his own world. He lives in a world of imagination. I think you know the word imagination. He lives in a world of imagination. He doesn't like to talk to anyone, neither his father nor his mother or his friends. He lives alone. He is separated. Okay, my dear student, let's read the second paragraph silently and I'll ask you some points about the subject. Okay. Read the second paragraph and I'll ask you some questions. Okay. You have 2-3 minutes.
Yes, yes, I have.
Yes. Have you finished all?
Yes.
Okay. What is the general idea? Who can give me the basic point of this paragraph? What is this paragraph is about? Yes, what is it about, Dua?
Bad effect of playing video games.
Bad effect. Okay, thank you, Lynn.
Disadvantages of play video games.
It's about disadvantages. Now we have the word which is opposite of advantages. Now disadvantages, the bad things, the bad effects. Okay, do you have another idea?
No.
Okay, the disadvantages of playing video games. Now I'd like to ask you, what are the signs? The signs we have said before with the vocabs. What are the signs? What are the indicators that appears on the player when he plays? There are some signs appears that he is addicted to playing video games, or in his behavior, in his way of thinking, way of doing. Yes, what are these important signs? And here we have so many important points. Okay, what are the signs? Yes, yes, Batul.
Wasting school time in order to play.
Yes, wasting school time in order to play. Does the addict or does the boy or the person who is playing video game, does he go to school?
No.
Of course not, he doesn't. Why he doesn't go to school? Yes, Fatima.
Because lacking enough hours of sleep.
He is lacking enough hours of sleep. He doesn't sleep well. He stays all the night playing and playing, so he is in the morning, he cannot go to school. Okay, look. Yes. What can you see here in this picture? Yes.
Wasting school time.
Very good. Wasting school time. He doesn't go to school. Another point. Can you give me another sign, another indicator? Yes.
He becomes distant from friends and family.
He becomes distant. What is the meaning of distant?
Far away.
Yes? What is the meaning of distant?
Far away.
He is far away from his friends, his family, all the people. He cannot, he do not like to talk with anyone. He is separating or lacking all the relationships. Okay, another point. Yes? Yes, Dua.
Losing interest in other hobby.
Losing interest in other hobbies. What does that mean? That he doesn't doing any hobby. Do you know what is the meaning of hobby? What is your hobby, Dua?
My hobby is read a story.
Is reading a story.
My hobby is writing.
Okay, very good, Rani.
My hobby is writing. Playing basketball.
Yes.
My hobby is play piano.
Okay. Fatima.
My hobby is cooking.
Okay, good. Yes. You cook?
No.
Don't you? You have said that you like to cook.
Yes.
Yes. What do you cook?
Eggs.
Oh, she cooks eggs.
Yes.
Fine, it's very difficult to cook eggs. Okay, fine, fine, fine. Thank you. Now, do we have another point that seems or that appear on the addict behavior? Do we have another sign? Yes?
Addict can even become violent if they are unable to play.
He is? Okay, fine. He is violent. Violent? What is the meaning of violent? Yes, what is the meaning of violent? Yes, we have said before. What is the meaning of violent?
Violent, physical force.
Physical force, yes, he has it. Or also we have to say also he's very aggressive.
Yes.
He is very abusive. Okay, he is nervous all the time. Okay,
yes.
Now do we have another point?
Yes.
Another important point that appears, yes, on the addict.
Other signs include physical illnesses.
Include physical illnesses. Yes. What do we mean by physical illnesses? When I say physical, yes. What is the meaning of physical?
Body.
Very good. That these physical illnesses or sickness that are related to our body. Physical illnesses that are related to our body. What are these physical illnesses? Who can tell? Yes. What are these physical illnesses? We have some, yes. The first one?
Physical illnesses such as numbness in the hands and wrist.
Numbness in the hand and wrist. Where is your hand? Okay. When he plays much time, he has numbness. He cannot feel well in the hands and wrist. Okay?
Okay.
Another idea, please.
Yes.
Another physical illnesses, yes? Another illness?
Dryness in the eyes.
Dryness in the eyes. Can the addict see well?
No.
No, he stays much time playing and playing, and so he cannot see well. Okay.
Headache.
He has pain in his head. Okay. Do we have another point?
Yes. Change in weight.
Change in weight. Maybe if he is slim, become fat, or the opposite, or he becomes fat or slim. Okay. Now, what are these physical illnesses? Okay. Yes, who can tell me? What are these physical illnesses? Can you count them? Yes, what is the first one?
Physical illnesses.
Okay, the second?
Dryness is in the eyes.
Dryness in the eyes, okay.
Headache.
Change in weight, very good. What we call these?
Physical illnesses.
Physical illnesses, okay. Now, one by one, what is this picture refer to? Yes, Fatima?
Numbness in the hand.
Numbness, very good. I have the second picture. Yes? Yes, please.
Dryness in the eyes.
Dryness in the eyes, look, yes. Yes. Abitul.
Headache,
okay, pain in head, yes. Yes, the final picture, yes, Aya.
Change in weight.
Okay, good. You have get the idea of the second paragraph?
Yes.
No.
Yeah. Yes. Yes. No?
Yes.
If you don't understand anything, please tell me. Okay, good. Don't worry. Now, we will move to the third paragraph. Please, my dear students, read the third paragraph and tell me 2 or 3 minutes and tell me the general idea.
Okay.
Okay, have you finished?
Yes, I have.
Oh, yes, we have. If you are one, yes, I have, or yes, all together, yes, we have. Okay,
yes. Okay.
Now, what is the general idea about the third paragraph, or what is the main topic of the third paragraph? What do you understand?
Yes.
Yes, Aya.
Solution of playing video game.
It's about the solution. Yes, about the video games, how to find a solution. Yes. What are these solutions? If I ask you, what are these? Every problem must have a solution. How we can help the addict? How can we help him to solve his problem? To get away or to get rid of his problem? Yes. How we can help him? Yes. What are these solutions? Yes, Dua.
Seek professional help.
Seek professional help. Who is the professional help? We have said this word with the bookups. What is the meaning of professional help? Yes?
Yes.
Yes?
An expert.
An expert or?
A specialized person.
He is a specialized person. Very good.
A doctor.
Or a doctor. So the professional help that we have to seek is a doctor or an expert. Okay.
A specialized.
What will the expert do? What will the doctor do, or what he should do with this patient, or what should he do with his illnesses? Okay, who can tell me? Yes, what can he do? Yes, what can the professional? Okay, yes. What can the professional do? Yes, what can he do? Maryam,
an expert talk to the game addict.
He talks to him. He wants to know the reason for his addiction. Okay, good. Or for his playing all the time, or staying all the time in front of the game.
He helps him to notice the addictive behavior.
He wants to know his behavior, the way of behaving, the way of doing and acting something. Okay, another idea, yes? Yes, Fatima?
Which may only be a reflection of hidden stress or anxiety.
Maybe the doctor finds that he has a hidden stress or anxiety. He is worrying all the time. He is nervous all the time. He wants to know the reason after this ill. Yes.
Can help the person to gain back self-control.
He can help the person to gain back self-control. Self-control means self-confidence. Okay, my dear student, I'd like you to read the third paragraph. We have another ideas, important ideas. Yes,
yes.
What are these? Yes, yes, good. Yes, Lynn.
An expert can also help by setting a time schedule for playing games.
Schedule. Okay, what's the meaning of schedule? Schedule, yes. Schedule means timetable. To know this idea, okay?
Yes.
Another idea?
Replacing gaming with another activity.
Replacing game with another activity. That means if he is playing video games so much, replacing to play, for example, chess, you know, instead of. To play basketball, replacing to put something instead. Now, before we... okay, let me turn to the... Please move to the fourth paragraph, and this is the final paragraph, my dear students, and read it silently, and I'll ask you some questions. Have you finished?
Yes,
we
have.
Yes. In the fourth paragraph, we want to find something important. this is the end of our lesson today, but we have to find a solution from the family and from the friends, from the relatives. How we as families, relatives, friends, how can we help the addict? How can we help him to solve his problem or to get free of his abusive behavior or to be free of his playing games all the time? How can we help him? Yes, how can we help him? We have some important points. Yes, Fatima.
Receives attention.
Receives attention. We have to pay attention with the player. Yes.
Patient.
We have to be patient. Yes.
Emotional support.
Emotional support and the final point. Yes.
And care.
Okay. We can not just the professional or the expert, the doctor can help the addict. We also can help him by emotions, by passions, attentions, and care. Okay. Thank you, my dear student. But before I'd like you to solve, open your books on page 57. Yes. Okay. And I'd like you to do this exercise. Yes. Now, I have this exercise. Match the words with the suitable meaning. I give you just 5 minutes or 3 or 5 minutes to try to solve this exercise. Okay. Have you finished, my dear student?
Yes, we have.
Okay. Now, I'd like you to read the first sentence and match with the suitable word or the suitable meaning. Yes, who can? Yes,
yes.
You will come here. Yes, who can? Yes, Fatima. Read the first sentence and match it. Yes.
To make something better.
Yes.
Improving.
Yes. First, yes. Yes, you can match now. Okay, very good. To make something better, that means to improve. Okay. Yes, Aya.
Pleasant, capable of giving pleasure, entertaining.
Okay, good. Come here and match it. Okay, thank you. Entertaining. Okay. That's something interesting. Yes. Yes, Lynn.
Indicators, signs.
Signs. Indicators means signs. Okay. Fine. Thank you. You are good. You are smart. Yes, Mariam.
Enough to stop doing something.
Hooked.
Yes. Okay, good. Continuous feeling of worry that prevents you from relaxing. What is it? Yes. Okay. Hooked. Okay. We can. Who? Okay. Yes. Yes. Okay. Okay, thank you, Mariam. Okay, thank you. Don't worry. Dua.
A continuous feeling of worry that prevents you from relaxing, anxiety.
Okay, anxiety, worrying. Okay. Okay, thank you very much. Yes. Very rude and using unpleasant language. Yes. Who can tell me? Yes. Yeah, yes, Fatima.
Very rude and using unpleasant language to upset people. Abusive.
Abusive. Okay, very good. abusive, aggressive, violent. Yes. Thank you very much, my dear student. Also, we have now we have the final, my dear students, we have the final exercise at the same page, the exercise number 2. Read it and try to solve it, please. Yes. Try to solve the exercise. Yes, have you finished?
Yes, we have.
Yes, okay. Fill in the spaces with a word from a list. We have some words here, and you will fill the space. Okay, my dear students.
Okay.
Yes. Batul, read the first sentence.
Western, separate, violent, numbness, moderately.
Okay. Who can tell me the first one or the first exercise? Who can tell me?
Yes.
Yes. Mariam?
Game players may separate themselves from the real world.
Okay, game players may separate, may be isolated. Yes, who can tell me? Yes, come here and write it, please. Yes. Make you writing more. Okay, fine, okay. Okay. The second, yes, Batul.
A game addicted usually show violent behavior.
A game addict usually show, yes?
Violent behavior.
Okay, good. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay. Dua.
To avoid video games addiction, it is better to play moderately.
Okay, good. Come here, please. Okay, fine. Thank you, Dua. Yes. Yes,
Lien. Playing computer games for a long time may cause numbness in hands.
Good, very good. Okay, yeah. Aya.
Teenagers shouldn't waste a lot of time playing video games.
Teenagers shouldn't waste a lot of time playing video games. Okay, don't worry, okay. By this way, my dear students, we have finished the exercises of our lesson. But before we leave or before we finish, I'd like to make a competition. I'd like to make, please, Betul, I'd like to make a competition to say about the advantages and disadvantages of playing video games. Yes. I'll divide you into two groups. Yes. You are the green groups and you are the red group. And to tell me what are the advantages and the basic point, you know,
yes,
the advantages or disadvantages of video game playing.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. You are the green group.
Yes.
Okay. Right. Just 2 points. Every one of you, 2 points.
Thank you.
Yes. Yes, I think that you have finished.
Yes, we have.
Yes, thank you. Now I'd like you to read the points that you have read about the advantages of video game. The advantages, okay?
Okay.
What are the advantages? Yes, the first group.
Playing video games a source of learning.
It's a source of learning. She likes to learn from video games. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Play video games, it is interesting.
It's interesting, okay, fine.
We have an entertaining time.
Okay, we pass an entertaining time. Another. You have another idea, yes?
Yes. Playing video games is improves the brain's speed.
Improves the brain's speed. Okay, fine.
Play video games promoting one's decision-making skills.
Okay, thank you, Dua Maryam.
Playing games is enjoyable.
It's enjoyable. These are your points? Okay, good, fine. And I see the second group, yes. What are your major points? Yes, Betul.
Lacking enough hours of sleep.
Uh-huh. Playing, do you mean that playing video games, lacking enough hours of sleep? We cannot sleep well. Okay.
He may have physical illnesses.
Physical illnesses. What are these physical illnesses?
Numbness, dryness in the
dryness
eye,
in
headache,
the eye.
Change,
another idea.
Change in weight.
Change in weight, yes.
Headache.
Okay, good. Yes, Lynn.
Playing video games, wasting school time.
Wasting school time, yes, very good. Another idea, Dua.
Losing interest in other hobbies.
Okay. Aya.
The addict can become violent.
Do you have another idea?
Yes. Becoming distant from friends and family.
Okay, he becomes distant from friends and family. Okay, I see that. I see that you have convinced me more. Okay, we can say that you are the winner, but you are all good. You are all fine. You are all smart. Thank you, my dear students. You have good well. You have well done. Thank you. And we have to say goodbye.
Goodbye.